This is KTVO News at 10. Expect more.